We're raising flags, we're talking about patriotism, we're speaking about honoring Belizean patrimony. And I think that a way that we must show that we are honoring that heritage, those who have gone before us, George Price, Philip Goulson, those who have gave their lives in the struggle for Belizean sovereignty, is that we must ensure that the government works for the people.